Reclaim the position before the end of the race. The fight for third could be decided in the absolute final millimetres here in Melbourne. The Red Bull driver is ahead, but with a tyre wear disadvantage, this could really go either way. Mismanagement of the tyres came back to haunt Red Bull today, causing them to lose out on a podium in the final stretches of the race.